In the year 1100 AD, there was a yogi called Sri Ramanujacharya who left the body voluntarily by piercing his Brahmarandra on top of the head. Even after 900 years, the body still remained decomposed. It is still visible to the public in Sri Rangam temple in the state called Tamil Nadu. Now, the question arises, why is it not been decomposed even after 900 years? That is the power of ancient Hindu yogic practices which Sri Ramanujacharya has adopted. That is the power of ancient Hindu yogis.